Let's do some more matrix multiplication examples, because I think it is all about seeing as many examples as possible. So let's do what may seem to be a more difficult problem, and it might not be even clear that we can multiply these matrices. And maybe that's the first thing we should think about. Let's say I wanted to multiply the matrix. So that's something interesting to think about, and I will see you in the next video.